1 year later. It took me 21 years to make this album, but I did 3/4 of it in the last 2 weeks. Nope, I got the phone call. Cars lined up to be extinguished in an office place. Embarcadero is the biggest Muslim imaginable. This house can't stay clean. Too many superstars in the rug. Too many tabs on the balcony mirror. This is it. And I can see them when I see me. Reflection is relative. Nothing can be finished by then. These phone bills pile up. Forgotten half of the combos anyway. So is idol worship. These songs are all different sides of me. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing, but this is cleansing. A baptism in Babylon. A broken bottle of humans with idiosyncrasies are fiestas. And I forgot my hip-hop hat. Cut off all the heads quietly, naked, screaming for attention. Used to wear my ego as a sweater. Now it's the game that follows me throughout the atmosphere. Keep your eyes to the ground, swallow your pride. Talk to the voices in your head. How did the alarm get 2 hours ahead? It's been like that for a minute. My hands are dirty, and somehow I managed to separate that from the keyboards and melodies that swallow up my fantasies. Smoke on East phrases, I don't want to be amazing. Just leave me so I can record album number 6 next month and always remain inspired.
The cut, my pen is a sack, so the horn blows the grand scheme. Relax.